look at Mr. Pickett. Yeah.
Thank you. City Street Band. Have y'all had a good time tonight? That's what we love to hear. Thank you all so much for coming. And look for us next year. We'll be back right here. And also, I want to remind you that next Saturday, they're having the Father's Day weekend car show right over here on the main street. And they'll have all the beautiful car show going on out there, all the beautiful cars. And City Street Band will be on the stage right in front of the courthouse over there playing for you. So y'all don't forget to show up for that too.
Not this Saturday, but the following, right?
The 17th, I'm sorry.
Okay.
The 17th, that'll be a week from Saturday. Here's one. Been playing and singing their hearts out for you all night long. Back here laying down the groove on the drums, we've already introduced you to him. Y'all back, welcome Mr. Chris Carr. To my left over here, holding the bass guitar, playing a fine bass guitar for you tonight. Mr. Glenn Ace of the Bass Pace. Back here on the keyboard, Tinklin Ivers for you tonight. Originally out of Detroit, now makes his home in South Carolina. Now give it up for Mr. Ken Kittle. To my my right over here. She sings fine harmony, does a great job on percussion. This is my beautiful wife, Miss Valerie Tilley. And hiding back there in the weeds somewhere that was up here just a little while ago on the fiddle.
Get up here, girl.
Stand up anyway. Miss Kayla Wells.
Bye.
Cal for having us.